love. I'm obsessed. And I don't even feel guilty about it.